That's me. Personal horn. The Mesodan Nature Reserve. Nature Reserve. But this portion of the Mesodan is not complimentary. You need to pay to enter. If I'm not mistaken, if you want to go bicycling inside, it's 500. Watermelon, quite a huge. we're going to the moon. And then, obviously, you got the heavy vehicles and the light vehicles coming together. I'm not sure if there's another way over there, so I don't want to experiment. Anyway, we're close to the mall. The Ayala Terraces and the SM Fairview. And as I promised you a while ago, we'll pass through the new road on the way back to Batasan. Establishment, but still traffic. You would think that if there were more establishments, people would disperse, but doesn't work that way. And that's for dope. But survive one more day. That's a display home. SM Fairview! Oh God! Woohoo! Ayala Fairview Terraces. There's a lot of bicycles at the Central Island. Okay, so they're doing cleanup. Look at that! Wow! Now an event place! Hanging garden! Yeah, this would be about 30 years ago. Maybe around. Yeah, that's it. The name of this place is Pasong Putik. Pasong Putik. Another McDonald's packet. And there's a place where people are cycling inside. I don't know what the future of schools now are, especially after this pandemic. Especially with online becoming popular and feasible. So if there's still any more need for schools, real schools, in my left hand. Gili dealership. Gilis are new cars made in China, but they're very well designed. Not sure about the engine, but very nice. Very nice styling. They really did a good job in getting good designers. My friend brought it by my friend bought it. Well, I gotta stop here. No place where I could cross. I got numb fingers. I cannot feel the on and off button. Time is 1 hour and 40 minutes, and I have traveled a distance of 34 kilometers. A useful movement, you better be careful, because that's how I got into an accident 40 years ago. I didn't pay any attention. Then the vehicle started to move forward. The pedal caught on the vehicle's bumper, and I fell off the bike. I would have been traveling around about 30 kilometers, 20 kilometers. Oh, car, and my dad came home. But the vehicle driver came home. My mom called up my dad, how she did that, I don't know. Anyway, that was over 40 years ago. And my dad took me and the driver to the police station. I was in so much pain. The driver compensated me. You know, it's about candy bars. Poor guy. Don't forget the dates on riders like me. We're not even using bicycle helmets. So I was very lucky. I didn't hit my head. Anyway, that's where the brother-in-law lives. Bad traffic time. This is a dreadful place for traffic, especially this portion, even 20 years ago. There you go. again, my favorite ducks, my go-to ducks, again. I'm using the zipper link. Do you know how? Do you know where to pass? I missed that turn. talked to the kids a while ago. I don't have to go all the way. get home 2 hours and 5 minutes. 43 kilometers. 43 kilometers. 20.4 kilometers per hour. We lose some ground by that kind of maneuver. Kilometers per hour. Pins and needles.
Morning.
I thought I heard something. I'll just put it in the lowest or smallest cable when I get home. So all right, thanks for watching.